Hey everyone, today I'm in beautiful Edinburgh. I'm at the Balmoral Hotel, which is amazing. I'm here because I'm performing at an event for British Airways tonight, which I'm really looking forward to because I'm going to be using my vocal harmony pedal for the first time ever live. So hopefully, fingers crossed, everything will go to plan because what I've got planned is quite intricate, but I think if I can pull it off, then it's going to be awesome. So I've just been practicing. I better get going and sort out what I'm wearing and sound check. I'm going to get my hair and makeup done now. Tonight's theme is Alice in Wonderland, so I think it's going to be pretty cool. Soundcheck went really well and I'm really pleased because I was a little bit nervous about using the pedal for the first time, but the vocal harmonies sound great and it's happening. I'm excited. I also had a bit of extra time on my hands, so I thought rather than using a makeup artist, I would try and do it myself. I think it's gone all right. I do usually do my own makeup, so it was just that there are makeup artists here today and it would have been a luxury, but I got bored. For those of you interested, I'll give you a quick tour of the room. This is the door, cupboard, humongous bed made for giants. That is my stuff on a chair, TV, mirror, straighteners, very important. Moving through to the bathroom, toilet, lovely, shower, and a huge mirror, which is ideal. And a pretty cool cactus. It is the morning after the night before. And I'm feeling good. I've just been to the gym. It was a really, really great night. I really enjoyed it. There were a couple of really cool dance acts. My performance went to plan, which was great. Really enjoyed using that vocal harmony pedal. I'm gonna try and use it at the London show as well. So yeah, I'm gonna go and catch my train now back to Leeds. I've not even been here 24 hours, which feels a little bit weird. And I'm in a really nice part of Edinburgh as well. I'll try and show you. I'll definitely be hitting Edinburgh on a UK tour that I'm doing next year, so that's gonna be.